Hey, Sam here. Welcome to this demo of DesignLight Pro. This is a WordPress plugin that lets you create graphic designs right within your WordPress dashboard. So this is the plugin here. If I go to the left, DesignLight Pro. I've installed it, and all it has in here is some simple stuff, your product license, a bit of usage, and some general settings. Nothing too interesting to see. So let's jump in and show you how to use it. I'm going to go over to my WordPress posts here, and I'm just going to edit just the standard default post on this page. Now what I can do is I can click Insert Design. So if you have a blog and you have multiple posts, you can insert your own custom graphics into it. Or if you want to just simply download graphics for use elsewhere, you can do it with this as well. So I'm going to click Insert Design, and this is going to load up the editor. So it's just loading away here. As you can see on the left, I have a number of categories. I can choose between WordPress, social media, ad images, website, and miscellaneous. It's loaded up some default images here as well, and it's got a dashboard up the top where you can see your saved projects and go through any training you need to as well. So if I go into social media graphics and Facebook posts, this will load up a number of different Facebook posts that I could use, so you can see different random coupons, promos as well. Let's go into website. You can see you can choose from website headers in different sizes. So I am on the front-end version here, the base version here, so you'll see some stuff where there is a few locked things, and these are different upgrades, more template packs, sizing, and things like that as well. So we got some headers here that we could use for our website. We go back into miscellaneous. We got infographics or gift certificates too. So as we can see with the infographics, very, very comprehensive sorts of layouts. So you can just go through and edit them from there as well for your blog and things like that. So let's just choose a random one here, or let's just have a look. Social media, Facebook post. Let's just grab any old one so I can show you what it looks like. We are hiring, looks good. I'm going to call this one demo as usual and click let's go. So we're going to show you how to use the editor now, so you can see how simple it is with this. So this is the editor. It's full drag and drop, believe it or not. So I can grab whatever I want. So it's not fixed by blocks or anything like that. I can drag this text. When I've got the text here, it says we are hiring. So I'm going to change this. I'm going to just go demo text just for the sake of this. And I can change the font to whatever I want. So I can go through a number of these texts and just change it to whatever works for us. So we'll just use Helvetica, nice and clean, easy. I can change the sizing as well of the text as I want to, change out the color, lots of different things, the alignment, the position, the opacity as well. And I can layer this up as I choose to as well. So I can actually show you some of the layering things here. Add an image. Let's choose an image. I can upload my own files. I can just pull one from a media library. So here's one here. It's both the Sam Becker and Sam Robinson. So I'm just going to go like this, change this size. So what I can do is I can put this wherever I want. So if I put this like right here, what I can do is I can actually change the opacity of it right instantly just by clicking these buttons here, or just even writing in 50%. Okay, you can see it's changed the opacity. Now what I can do as well is I can layer this backwards. So if I press this layer down button on the left, it'll put it behind the text box when it eventually gets there. So I just keep clicking that away until I know it's behind that text box. If at any point I do this and I need to get it back to a point where I can grab it, I can undo things right here with the click of the undo button and redo as well. So, so I can move forward and backwards as I need to. Okay, background, if I had background, I can swap out background images or colors as well. Shapes, I can add a whole bunch of different shapes. So we've got badges, we've got buttons, we've got all sorts of different things. So let's just click this one. We can add this one in. We can drag this over here and, you know, move it around as we want to, as well. So I can fully rotate that around. So it is very easy drag and drop. Let's go into shapes again, just have a quick look. We'll go back into shapes. You can see we've got banners, we've got holidays, seasonal, social, so we've got different social icons, things like that as well. Arrows, basic shapes, even basic shapes are quite cool for design, so you can put this in, you can put something over the top of this if we wanted to, text, an icon, whatever we want, move it, around the page as we see fit. The shapes, there is a huge selection, different objects, e-commerce things as well. So there is a lot of different objects that we could put in there. So if we go objects, let's see if there's a laptop within within this. So we've got a MacBook Pro by the looks of it, laptop or generic laptop, whatever you want to call it. So I could add that in if I wanted to as well. So I can get as carried away as I see fit. Now what I can do once I've done this is I can either save it and insert it into my post. So this is going to save it as a draft. Cool. So the draft has been saved. Now what I can do is I can see I've got it here inserted into my post, ready to go. Now if I need to edit this at any point, I just click on it in my post. Say for example, this is my blog post, and I click edit image. This allows me to be able to just tweak things on the fly if I spot a mistake of something that I've already inserted into my post as well. Now, if I don't want to have this on my post, I can go and download this as a PNG or a JPEG as well to be able to use it on my social media theme. So you can design like a pro within WordPress with this today. Very, very simple, very, very easy. So I hope this has given you a good idea of what this is all about. Check it out in detail down below on the bonus page and get in during the early bird to get it the best price possible. This is Sam. It's been my pleasure to show you through this here today.